that my humble self as the acting national chairman is unaware of the conduct of the primary election in Edo State.
So are you saying that what has been done today is does not have a locus and is non-binding and is illegal? Or what exactly?
I assume for speaking for real, I don't know what has been done because I have not been communicated with any result of what has been done in Edo State. So I don't know what has been done as of this hour speaking to you.
But I understand if you say that you are the acting national chairman of the APC. Last week, you were suspended by the APC in Rivers State, your home state. And as the last information we have is that Mr. Bogos is being appointed in your replacement by the NW and inaugurated by the NWC.
Officers are elected, not appointed. And nobody can be appointed into an elected office to lead our party. The constitution is very clear. Everybody who wants to serve as a leader of this party must pass through a democratically elected election. And if it is that of the National Executive Council or the National Working Committee, it must be through the National Convention. And if it is of the State Executive Council, then the State Congress. Nobody, and I emphasize nobody, is a member of the National Working Committee without of this party.
Are you aware, sir, that there is a high court in Rivers State that gave an order that you should not parade yourself as the acting national chairman?
So you know that there was an earlier order in the FCT High Court, order that was given on the 16th and also reinforced on the about 19th of this month. That order is subsisting. And you cannot... The High Court in Port Harcourt cannot stand as an appeal to the court in Abuja. They are all courts of coordinate jurisdiction. What they ought to have done is to proceed to the Court of Appeal to vacate that order. And then they have... what they've done is contempt. And I don't want to join issues with them. I hope that they will realize themselves and be remorseful and do the right thing. They have the right to go to the Court of Appeals to set aside that order. So that that will be agreed by everybody.
So where does the party go from here? It seems to me now that
there have been very high proof of rascality in this party for so long a time, and the solution to all this is a call for a next meeting. The next meeting should be able to put everybody to proper perspective. Like I just said much earlier, I wrote to the president asking that there should be next meeting, which was supposed to be held on the 17th of March and was put off. I still insist that the only solution to the situation we find ourselves is to call for a next meeting.